good boy.
Out to protect our oceans. And without our love, everything the oceans...
So here we are, me and the Mac. Getting ready to mow some hay. I don't know how this is going to work. I need both hands, so we'll do our best. Got a camera out on the front of the mower there. Hope we don't lose it, so we got to try and watch a camera. Watch our mowing. And film a little bit, all at the same time. Apologize for the jerkiness. This isn't some of our very best hay. Ground's a little bit rough over here. Hopefully we'll get into some better hay and we can take some video. We took some video of him working over beside his baling and stuff, so we're hoping that turned out well. You see, the skies are all full of smoke and miserable. Don't have enough hands right now. I didn't realize how rough this is until you try to keep a camera steady. Most of this hay we're mowing today will be dry tomorrow afternoon enough to bale, and we've got about, I'm guessing there might be 100 acres left here, and we should be pretty well wrapping up our haying season. I was supposed to go to Alaska tomorrow and go fishing, but they called me and told me the waves were too big. 11-foot seas where we were supposed to go, so I decided I wasn't going to go. One of the guys going with us said, I'm not going because I don't want to be a statistic. This crappier hay like this and put it in the windrow, then the cows will eat it better if it's been cut than if they have to use their own grass grabbers. They're just like us, they're a little bit lazy. Like a prepackaged and instant.
Rock, river.